Miss me?
Hi guys, so it's Future Maddie. I'm jumping in right here before this video begins to kind of just tell you what this video is. I never really kind of made like an intro and said full on what I was going to be like doing in this video. This video, what you're about to watch is me getting my wisdom teeth removed, my aftermath, all that stuff. And then I took you guys to the nail salon with me. I got a brand new set. I made sure I got a brand new set so you guys would see, start to finish the process and all that stuff, because a lot of you guys asked me about my nails 24/7. It's literally my most asked question ever. And so I showed you guys start to finish my nails, all that stuff. And at the very, very end, I showed both hands. So it's really easy for you to screenshot it. So for all you people that love to screenshot or ask me to send you nail pictures and all that stuff, this video is for you, because you guys are gonna finally be able to get to screenshot a perfect image of my nails. So yeah, let's get on to this video, guys. Hi vlog, good morning. It is currently like almost 7 o'clock. I should be in the car on the route to go get my wisdom teeth out, but I'm not. I'm in my bed. I was supposed to leave 15 minutes ago and I haven't yet, because I don't want to, because I honestly just don't want these out. Long story short, the only reason why I need my wisdom teeth out is because my dentist never stuck my wisdom teeth in with my Invisalign plan. So now I am having to pay the price. I'm supposed to get them out when they're not even, like, they could be there. They literally could be there for my whole entire life. But because I have Invisalign and she didn't put it on my Invisalign treatment, I have to get them out. But yeah, my mother already came in the room. She's really mad at me because I don't want to get up. And she's like, you're like, you always do this, you always schedule shit, and then you never end up going, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, I guess I'll update you guys if I end up going. But as of right now, I'm not. This is me in bed, still on the car, so I'll update you guys, like, soon.
I'm crying because I'm not a CEO.
I can't understand you. Wait, leave those in.
Okay. I'm motherfucking crying. I'll put subtitles in because you're being fucking rude.
Really?
And when I ask you a question, after I clearly got my fucking wisdom teeth done, you want to say, don't talk to me. So fuck you.
Hi guys, so I got my wisdom teeth out. I'm going to put subtitles down here so you know what I'm saying. Worst experience of my life. The biggest waste of money ever. Yeah, like I wanted to die before this situation and now I want to die more. And on top of that, my mom's mad at me because I was freaking out in the dentist and I told her that I wanted to kill myself and now she's concerned. Yeah, basically, I had to spend $2,500 on this and I didn't even need them out. I could have went my whole entire life without them. I mean, with them in my mouth, but because I have Invisalign and because my dentist never stuck my wisdom teeth in my Invisalign, it's my fault and I gotta pay to get them out because she didn't put them in my Invisalign. So dentists are frauds and I'm never going back ever again.
So but hi guys, so I'm in bed. I'm gonna put the little screen so you can hear what I'm saying, but it is currently 1 o'clock. Shane Dawson and Jeffree Star released their palette at 10 a.m. and the site is still crashed. I'm still waiting to get my fucking palette. This bitch, if I don't get this fucking palette, I'm gonna be livid. I have a whole YouTube video planned for the whole collection. I'm gonna buy the whole fucking collection and I have a whole YouTube video planned. And if I don't get this, boom.
Hi guys, so wisdom teeth update. It's been about 80 hours since I've eaten. I've taken multiple medicines. I should have like thrown up a long time ago. I feel really sick. My head hurts so bad. My stomach hurts so bad. I just don't like pudding or jello or any type of soft foods that I just like would rather starve than to like eat those. I'm trying to do smoothies, but like I just like can't. Like I want a burger. I want pizza. Like, I literally want, like, I want french, like, I could eat french fries. I think I can eat french fries. Can I eat french fries? Yeah, I think so. But, like, I want chicken wings, and I cannot eat chicken wings. And honestly, like, this is the most miserable I've ever been in my whole entire life. Like, I don't recommend getting your wisdom teeth out. Like, this sucks. Like, I have to be like this for like a week. And, like, you know, like, I like to smoke and stuff, and, like, I can't even smoke. And, like, people keep bugging me, and I keep getting annoyed, and I can't do anything about it, because the only thing that makes me unannoyed is, like, smoking or sleeping. And, like, my stomach hurts too bad to sleep, and, like, I can't smoke, because, like, if I smoke, then, like, I'm gonna get dry sockets. And, like, if you don't know what dry sockets are, like, these little things that, like, apparently hurt really badly. And basically, I'm kind of panicking right now, because I think I do have dry socket. I've been googling a lot. I need to stop googling, because I keep diagnosing myself, my dog, my mom, my family, my friends with diseases that we don't even have. But basically, back there you can see a little white thing, and according to Google, that little white thing is a dry socket. But it don't hurt like a dry socket, but, like, Google is telling me that I have a dry socket, and I'm really confused, because, like, the only way that you can get a dry socket is from smoking or drinking from a straw, and I haven't been doing any of those. So basically, if I have a dry socket, all I gotta say is, if you like to smoke and you like to use a straw, use it anyway, because you're gonna get a dry socket anyway. We'll be right back. enjoyed this video. If you guys want me to do like more vlogs, like more like combo vlogs or whatever, or if you guys want to see, you know, like me get my nails done again, then let me know in the comments down below. I love you guys so much. If you guys are new to my channel, do not forget to click the subscribe button and turn on the little bell so you guys be notified when I post a video. Also, do not forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat so you guys can see what I'm doing when I'm not posting a video. I said this like in one of my other videos, I have a new Twitter, and so a lot of you guys have been asking like what happened to my old Twitter and all that stuff. I basically got like kicked off my old one and I had to make a new one. So I have a new Twitter, so go follow me on Twitter, follow me on TikTok, all that stuff. But yeah, I love you guys so much and I will talk to you guys later. Bye guys.